Okay. Did not super level, but did get Knight up to level 4 so I could try to equip shields on Ferris as a summoner. Can buy me some time. I'll be able to break rods, but maybe I can summon them down. Get a good roll. Bad roll. Bad news. Very poor roll. Okay, how much damage are you gonna do? It doesn't work. At all. Well. Remora? No, of course that wouldn't work. Make things too simple, wouldn't it? Oh boy, I need to hit land 10 of those. And that one didn't even hit. No, I had to land 11 of those. 4? Five. Ow. Six. Seven. You, dude! Oh! Oh, that's not fair! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Try fucking get! For daring to think I had a chance. Fuck off. Mm-hmm. What?
Okay.
Fuck you! Sack of shit! Outsmarted you finally! Didn't need a super level. Yeah. And for the record, Kate, no, I'm not calling you a sack of shit. I'm calling it a sack of shit. It just. Unfortunate time considering I said I don't need the super level. Did not want the super level. So I did not. I never did, Sorry, I forgot to finalize my videos upload earlier. Professional. Sorry. Okay. Okay, I believe we have a fourth job to get. Hold on to your butts. That's not helpful. Okay, so my last two jobs aren't that helpful. You know, in any other kind of run, if this wasn't a solo, this would be a pretty good group. Not the case. Our last job is, I joked about this earlier, it's a fucking bard. Bard does me very little for me. I mean, there's some parts where it'll be helpful. I mean, I could beat Shinryu now by using a bit of an exploit. Won't be happy about winning that way, but it's a thing. Bard. Okay. Well, it is what it is. I'll need to grind it at some point to get Sing. Well, not so much Sing, but equip harps, I guess. But I mean, I could solo the well, no, I need to get, okay, I absolutely need to make sure I get a power staff. Absolutely need to make sure I get that. And even then, it's not guaranteed that I can solo Shinryu because he's going to hit me way too often. I don't know, maybe I can't beat him at all. But I have a chance. Anyway. Let's go to the meteor. God, bards. That does not help me, so... that does not help me. Cux, stay back. Well, I'll either end the game as a knight or a summoner, but I'll either be a knight with summon, or I'll be a summoner with thief speed, I guess. Bard brings so little to the table for me. First of all, I need to make sure. Did I get this one, this piano down here? I think I did, but not 100% sure. I didn't. Good thing I did. Although it doesn't matter because I won't be using... I'll be using Speed Song, Magic Song, Strength Song, or Level Song. Most likely. Unless I can get really cute with it somehow. Which I can, but... freaking Cucks decapitated himself. See if I can do this without an elixir. And I can. Titan, can I do you without an elixir? Twice? What's not cool? And yes, I can do this, I'm just being lazy. Ferris, that does not help. Ferris, are you serious? Like, are you actually serious right now? Bombs should be easy. Assuming they don't murder me before I get to cast three summons. Not right there. Okay, I'm gonna need four casts of this. Maybe five. Ow. And well, my plan's already ruined. I really needed them to not self-destruct. Where's that high potion I got earlier? Oh, there it is. Fuck you. fuck off! Oh, you're the fucking worst. Oh. Eat my ass, jerks. Hooray! Okay, let's go load up. I can't believe I got friggin' Bard, man. It's the one time I don't want Bard. I went way too far. Buy rods more than anything. Karnak, where are you? Try to buy five more. Let me think of the bosses. Plant's gonna be a bitch. I need to be my bitch this time. That's not a worry. Gilgamesh again. Tomos. Tomos. Oh yeah, crystals. That's gonna be awful. I can't see needing too many sticks, but okay, it's time to get out of this world, I guess. Oh, where is it? I'm dumb. Okay, I have to make sure I steal. I don't think it matters for this one. Whatever, we'll try and steal anyway. See what happens. Why am I even... Oh, whatever. Does not matter. Whoops. I thought it wasn't on the elixir or something. Come here, you. Okay, you have nothing to steal. It's just your... And that makes sense. I don't know what he would have anyway. Okay, time for you to drop dead once again. Steel, shit. Well, seems to me I need to learn steel. Well, you do need a weapon. Why do you care about this? It does not matter. Ow. Well, everything out here hurts. I need to get my happy ass back inside, methinks. Kill things I can actually take. Oh my god, why butts? Or cucks. I only need level 3 for steel, so. I absolutely cannot miss out on the Genji gear. I'll get a little more out of it this way. I could just equip that. I equipped the moon. What the fuck? I equipped the moon ring. Didn't I? Okay, this is what we saved Shiva for. Them up again. I have never grinded in this area before. This is weird. I really should level Thief for a while to get the agility thing out of the way, but at the same time, let's see. What are all the level 5 summons? It's Bahamut, Leviathan, and Odin. So I can wait on level 5 summoner for a bit, but... Why didn't I Shiva? Like that any less? Well, that works. Well, I need to go see what's on sale on GOG. At least I can get all my potions back. Sprint, I thought... Fuck! You kidding me? Oh no! Oh no! Screw it, we'll try Gilgamesh as thief. This is gonna be fun. Wow, I'm really bad at this. Wait, what? No, that's not right. Is it? That's not where you steal from him. Is it? Oh, wait. Isn't there a Genji glove? Well, then what the hell am I doing? Sorry about that for stopping the music. I'm an idiot. I thought there was also a Genji glove. Or gauntlet, whatever. Keep it safe as possible. Sure, knight. Summon. Main gosh. Get a shield. Elven mantle. Great, let's go. Okay, here's your song again. And I'm at half MP again. Whatever, I'm gonna have to use an elixir at some point anyway, I'm sure. I was trying to go left, actually. Thank you. Is this worth it? Wow, Titan's way better. I suppose I misjudged. Fighting all four of you. It's just too tough for me. Ha! I lied! Like a rug! That killed me! Oh my god, I'm so slow! God, he gets like a million turns! How am I gonna keep up with this? I don't feel like this is gonna become a problem. Why do you do so much damage? That's so dumb. It's not even, okay. I'm not putting this in perspective. I have a feeling I need to ult him. I hate you, Gilgamesh. This is probably the worst Gilgamesh fight in the game. Like, he's a legit threat in this battle. Man, give up. Better now than later, I guess. Man, if I could have gotten away with just one more, whatever. It's fine. He's just dead. Go away. Five casts of Titan left. Whoops, wrong way. Farm them for ethers. Are you serious? I get way too much XP for that. Don't want a super level. I really, really don't. Okay. Gotta get stupid amounts of XP. Thanks for the KYS? I guess. I haven't even been barred yet. Did I... Okay, I didn't forget him. That would have been bad. Well, I'll be! Why you never get customers? Let's go buy gear first. Okay, we have a golden shield. A golden helm? Yeah, I guess. Right, wizard's hat. I mean, yeah. I got ninja suit. Gaia gear, that's what I want. Man, it's gonna suck trying to get Bard leveled up. What does Bard get it? What does Bard get when? Does he get Sing at 175? If that's the case, then fuck that. I forget the order he learns stuff. Okay, quick. Hide and equip harps. You can't hide indefinitely, can you? Like, if you, I think if you're the only one left alive, I think you have to come out. Or is it just Final Fantasy IV? Well, in any case. Don't care for that. Could be a sleep blade. Dream harp, don't care. I want that for Atomos. I mean, I guess. Okay, I don't need to buy any spells. Buy my weapons. Run out of time. No, I forgot to do. I'm such a silly goose. Thank you, Gaia Gear. Need to at least learn to equip harps. That's all I need. I don't need holy water because if I'm zombied, that's it. I can sell the crap later. I don't need anything. Oh yeah, I forgot to heal. About a bunch of colleges, really. It's not gonna work on Piggy. Yeah. What? Oi, Pig! What are you doing? Doing? Mad Pig! Oh, that's why I want. Shit. God damn it. That's why I want Revivifies. I mean, at least a few. Sigh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, well, not quite. Well, this is fine. Coming. Well, we can get them killed down below. Yeah, one nice little effect I always forget to point out is that the music echoes when you're in a cave. It's kind of interesting. I don't want so much XP. I never said that for anything, but... Oh dear. Yeah, I think this necessitates a Titan. Gain levels left and right. I don't want to. Oh dear. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Well, we're going to keep playing until I get to this part, because I'm going to get the Castle Ball, and that's how I'm going to get ABP. Thanks for decapitating yourself, Calf. You're a pal. Yeah, once I'm done recording this part, I'm just gonna call it quits for a while, I think. Yep, stretch, stuff like that. Not fucking around with the slimes, man. I don't know what your weakness is. Fuck you. Where does this even lead to? It's been so long since I've taken this path. Okay, it's a different route to this. Okay. Okay. That's like the only time I'll use a Phoenix down. You would on the way out. Okay. Oh, I got hide. Nope, can't luck out. I'm just ready to do your thing. Fine, I'll just follow the path. No encounters in this area. Was it this room? Yeah. Kubo! Dancing dagger will be interesting. We might see some use. Don't need the elf mail, but might as well. As I'd say that, don't need an elf mail. Our next mission, of course, is to leave this place, go north, through Kelb, to the mountain, get some grass, some wacky tobacco for our Hear You. Let's do shopping real quick. This is the wrong spot for shopping. Actually, there's nothing I really need to buy here. Yeah. Next time I need to worry about. Oh, well, I'll get some free stuff. Because I need to buy softs. Come right in, give me your heart. Butt wipe. Okay, for this, I'll want to use Crypt Shields. Gosh. Mantle. I kind of want to take off everything. Just keep those things on. And here's what we do. Well, I already have some, don't I? Okay, I have some. I'll buy more as I need them. Which would be often, but yeah. So we go down to Ball Basement. Okay, that's a lot of them. Oh boy. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do this, are we? Yeah, the trick is to just... Oh boy. The moment the cast break, it's over. I need to fight like two at a time. This is a good place for farming up. Are they weak against Earth? by any chance? If so, I can just decimate him with that. Poop. They have a lot of hit points, so this probably isn't gonna work. I think I just hit him with three Titans. Or one. Or, well, two. Sorry. Not a whole lot of experience, but a lot of ABP. So, I don't know. Something to keep in mind. But it's gonna get real annoying. Have to keep killing them. I don't know. I might mess with it, I might not. Good money, though. If I were to gain a level, it might be enough for a multiplier. So I'd be able to kill him with two Titans straight up. At least most of the time. Oh well. Alright, YouTube, that's enough for now. I will catch you guys later.